Hello, fellow para-utilitarians, and welcome back to another episode of Alan Wake 2, as we are preparing to go after Mr. Scratch once and for all. Our ranks have been formed, our allies have been procured, and we are about to, make it real. Both literally and metaphorically. I guess it depends what Alan Wake can write to make it real. But we are here to visit a mayoral candidate, Mayor Setter, which is totally going to be a real person and somebody I can have some reasonable discourse with. And it's a dog. I've been saying, for the record, I've been saying this the whole time. I've been saying the posters have made it very clear. And I also have to say that I'm actually rather pleased at this turn of events. I thought this would be a cheerful way to start off the episode here in Watery. Hello there, boy.
Oh.
How do you do?
Hello, Mayor Setter. Nice to meet you.
You know, any game that lets you pet the dog is an automatic win in my book. Oh, the Mayor Setter charm? Now that was not at all clear to me. Okay, what kind of charm are we talking? Let's see here. Lighthouse, Logan, Anchor Charm. Oh, here it is. Marks all nearby resources and points of interest on Saga's map. Ooh, I do like the sound of that. What could we swap it with? The quality and quantity of resources found would be super nice. Let's switch this out with this darkness one. I went ahead and did a couple little side puzzles and such just because I felt like it wasn't super germane to the episode. Overall. Oh, this is beautiful. There's a nursery rhyme. There's a screwdriver thing. Man, I am so... That, man. How worthy... How incredibly worth it it was to come here just to get that. Are we actually wearing the little badge? I wish I could see. How fun would that be if we were actually wearing that badge on our shirt? Well, that's let me know that this is a screwdriver opportunity here. I was not thinking that at all, to be honest. I was not thinking that at all. Oh, but look, all kinds of stuff in here. FBC stuff, experiment, maiden waiting. Dearest, when are you returning? I've been waiting for so long. I miss you. Send me a letter as soon as you can. It's lonely here and I pine, your fair maiden. Prop item 2. My dear maiden, I am out of luck and out of means. I'd love to come back to you soon, but alas, I must gather my strength and my funds first. Don't forget about me. I'll be with you sooner than you think. Yours truly. And finally, dearest, it pains me to hear that you will not be arriving, but I will keep waiting until you do. I would never forget about you. How could I? Your fair maiden. Oh, and here are all the locations of the watery test sites, if we were a completionist and kind of wanted to hunt all of that stuff down meticulously, which I don't necessarily see a need to. We will, however, check out this email. Maiden waiting failure from Michaels to Vega. Just to update you, I haven't had any success with setting the stage yet. Even the letters from the characters themselves are no use. Do you have any tips on what I should try next? Michaels. So there are no results? The propping has been effective, proven to be effective, according to Dr. Campbell. Maybe it's something in the rhyme itself? Is it too mature, too direct? Should we add complexity and charm to it? Try some different approaches and get back to me. Vega. All right, thanks. I'll try to add some complexity and charm. This is really a great use of my master's in applied physics. Hey, when you work for the FBC, you never know what you're going to be called on to accomplish here. Truly. All right, making the best of some pretty interesting accommodations here, I see. You guys wouldn't have happened to leave any boxes of ammo out and about, would you? No, but a rhyme, certainly. All right, there was once a faithful girl. At home she stayed, and there she prayed for her lover to return. But he collected fair maidens, just as he did, their stolen riches and broken hearts. So, at home she stayed, and there she prayed. That sounds like a maiden of some kind. Her lover to return, but he collected fair maidens just as he did their stolen riches and broken hearts. That sounds like the trickster to me.
Yeah, yeah.
Bingo. Bingo, bingo, bingo. Okay. Now, where is that charm going to manifest? I wonder.
This is not going to be a...
Oh, okay. In here? Oh, it's leading out the door to... Where? Oh, right here. Oh, it's another little coffee mug charm, which I can't really use because my inventory is full. But the satisfaction is that I've accomplished yet another successful rhyme. I will take whatever the container is. Apparently there's one in this vicinity somewhere that I did not realize. Where exactly is it? Here it is. All right, more batteries. That's actually a huge win. That's I've been kind of concerned about that as of late. There's one directly to my left, apparently. Oh, have I even been in here before? Where is it? Oh, a filing cabinet outside. Okay. Totally expected. Oh, inventory full. You're killing me, Smalls. Okay. So here's what my plan is. I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit of inventory management. You don't need to be around for this. And then when I bring you back, we will be in the sheriff's station ready to kick butt and take names and chew bubblegum. Something like that. I'll see you over there. And here we are, as promised. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to go. No more messing around. It's time we take this fight to the enemy once and for all. So, this is the beginning of the end game. To travel to Cauldron Lake, you need to save your game first. Exploring and traveling to other areas will be limited if you choose to continue. Let's continue.
I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey.
Oh, I wouldn't want to try to talk you out.
Is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
Oh, nice.
Work of art, Anderson.
Send it to entity jail.
For that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake.
I bet you that they're gonna... we're gonna call in Thor and Odin to do a big rock show at the lake. Watch that. Watch that be the big work of art. I'll bet you anything.
Thor, I need the old gods of Asgard.
Called it.
I need a very special song.
Hell oh, yeah.
The tour bus is already loaded, and we said our goodbyes. Ready to hit the road, just like the old times, baby.
You know it.
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
A rider. A lake of darkness. Bringing him into the light. It writes itself.
Love it.
I hope they've still got it.
Oh, I'm sure they do. I'm sure they do. I should mention that one of the most significant... I did a little bit of, like, puzzle solving and just, like, a few... Like, just, like, some basic resource collection in between episodes. One of the most significant things that I found was an extra pouch space, which is absolutely massive for us, considering how dreadfully cramped everything was. So, here we go. Cauldron Lake.
Please pick up.
David.
David! It's me. Where have you...
Stop.
Uh-oh.
For once, you need to listen.
It's spreading to David as well.
You took my daughter away from me, then you...
Uh-oh.
Let her... She's dead because of you. to hear your voice again.
Yikes, that's rough to hear.
Stop calling me.
Especially after we're going
David.
After the big bad, you know?
Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
Like, I think it's spreading, but there's like 1% of the back of my mind that's like, what if that is actually the reality? And like, yeah, we are fighting Scratch in the Dark Presence, but like, what if that is actually like a tragedy actually did occur and I'm just, you know, denying it? Well, now that we have our new charm, which allows us to, there's rental cabins here that we can check out as well. I feel like I have to go take a look here. Now that we have our bolt cutters in hand and we can do a little bit of, creative, breaking and entering. I feel like we need to. Where is the entrance? How am I already turned around? Like in 2 seconds. Okay, I need to go forward a while and then backtrack. I see. Something like that.
We're incoming with the light, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready.
Hell yeah. Chopper's coming in hot. Uh-oh. Oh, there you are. Come on. Come on. What is going on? There we go, finally. Jeez Louise. That was a lot of headshots. And a lot of battery charge as well. Now, it has us going to the lakeshore. There's new conversational choices down there. So it would seem. But we've got quite a ways to go before we can actually get down there.
That must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over 4 minions of darkness! The boss is our hammer!
They're living their best life. Whoa.
Is the song ready?
Odin's got a killer chorus. Come save your soul. Awake, bro. Tree, tree. What tree? There's no tree in the song.
Oh, gosh.
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Pedal to the metal, bro. Metal to the pedal.
Yeah, they're doing all right.
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Oh, they lost a door. Oh, gosh. Maybe I should save real quick. Because there is this hut here. I feel like that makes sense. Are there any drawers here that I haven't opened? Oh, yeah. Sometimes I feel like these drawers respawn, so I like to just double check periodically. There we go. Let's also check our map while we're at it, just see if anything has presented itself. Oh, we do have some weapon upgrade materials to turn in. So for pistols, we could do the auto fire. I don't love that, to be honest. We've got the rifle. We've got the pump action. I'm thinking we go with the rifle. Stand still to enter an improved focus mode. This grants perfect accuracy. Pull shots towards enemy weak spots and deals increased damage. I feel like I do that anyway for the rifle, so we're gonna do that.
Saga stood still, emptying her mind, focusing, breathing in, breathing out. She aimed the rifle, ready for the kill shot.
Beautiful. Okay, so from here, the bus went that way. I could go pick up this lunchbox stuff if I wanted to, but yeah, it's okay. Let's keep the story moving. Keep the story moving along. It's down this way, I assume. I have a feeling there's going to be company here. We did it and went through all of our handgun ammo to do it. Hopefully that was worth it. Did you drop anything by any chance? Not even. Okay, what are we switching to? Man, we're already so low. I guess we'll switch to the shotgun, but we're so incredibly low. Oh, did I not even need to come this way in the first place? Hang on. No, I think I did need to. I just needed to come up here to go around the tree. Did I get everything out of there? I did. Okay. There we are. Getting a little low on flashlights as well.
Lights in the containment cellar. Good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torin Ode in there yet?
The two golden oldies? Well, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're alive.
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
Thank goodness for the stash here. Kind of forgot about these up here. But everything is good. Now, there is a private cabin back and to the left. Back and to the left. Back and to the left. I didn't even notice this here the first time I came. Just goes to show how attentive I was or have not been. Oh, this will get us a save point, I think. Which is also nice. Alright, how do you like that? I actually like that quite a lot. That is so good. What do we have here? Guests, Miriam and Matt, thanks for the lovely hike. Patty came down from NYC and loved every minute of the trip. Lori and Bob, these paths have seen better days. Kev, nice views you got here. Mr. Lockhart, may I suggest adding some nice rest stops along the way? Camping do's and don'ts. We've kind of read those before. Oh, there's another manuscript page down here. The Cult of the Tree. Children in Bright Falls all grew up hearing stories about the Cult of the Tree. Feral maniacs living in the woods. Satanists chanting, "We watch in the night," as they performed blood sacrifices in the forest. Or things not quite human lurking in the dark. There were many versions of the story, but they all shared one important element. danger in the dark, in the woods. Somewhere among all the urban legends lay a secret truth, the real identity of the cultists prowling the woods. Real faces hid behind the masks, real hands held the knives, real people fulfilling a grim purpose. The forest was not safe. People were right to keep their children away from the trees. Little did they know. Wasn't there a nursery rhyme? Oh, it's over here on the back end.
There's a rhyme over here.
Yeah, here we go. A mother crow sits in her nest, guarding her babies, doing her best to protect her home from the beast coming to feast, but only a hero brave of heart could keep the two apart. Okay. Mother crow sits in her nest, guarding her babies. That'll be the baby. To protect her home from the beast coming to feast. That would be... what kind of beast? Like a the wolf, maybe? Only a hero brave of heart can keep the two apart.
Huh.
That's probably gonna summon some wolves, I imagine. Never that easy, is it? And I'm ready. Let's fight some wolves. Or something. I hear you. Where are you leading me? Oh, in here. Got it. Oh! There he is. One bullet left. Look at that. Precision. Alright, let's go ahead and equip. Anything else over here worth picking up? Or not so much? I guess not. What did I pick up? Increases hand flare's duration and area of effect. Don't really need that right now. Okay, well, let's keep it moving, in that case. The Witchfinder Station. Have we seen that one before? I think we have. I want to say we have. In the distant past. Alright, let's switch back to our sidearm. We're still able to go straight for a while. Yeah, okay.
1-2. 1-2. How you feeling tonight, Cauldron Lane?
Oh, gosh. Come on. Oh no. There we are. Well, that's one of them. Running very low on ammo though. Oh no. Can I just run past them all? Come on. Alright, I'm running. I'm running. I don't have enough ammo to take on one of those bigger guys.
I'm getting no bounce out here.
Thank goodness.
Oh,
sweet.
Anderson, we've set up a control center up here overlooking the area.
Anderson, I can drop more gear down for you if you're running low.
Yes, I am running so low.
I'll use the lights to hit the Taken when they come. Light them up for you. Bad news is, we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here.
Okay, so what do I need to do? Tell Tord and Odin to get started. All right, I'm gonna go around and pick up stuff.
We're ready to rock and roll.
All right, well, I'm not. Just hold on a sec. Let's move this over here. All right, this is a serious time where we got to figure out what we want to grab. I think we'll throw that in there, have an extra hand flare. We've got some propane tanks. We've got some flashbangs. I think we can combine those. Is everything, preloaded? Yeah, pretty much. Oh my gosh, look at all this ammo they're giving us.
We're waiting for your signal, Saga! This'll be a show for the ages!
Inventory full again, huh? Alright, we probably have more hand flares than we need. So let's drop one of these off. There we go. And then that will allow me to pick up that. You know, honestly, what we can do is just run around and open up a bunch of these. Like, even if we don't, oops, wrong one. Meant to do this one. Even if we don't, pick everything up, we at least already have the cases open. Which is, helpful.
Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness with heavy metal!
Let's check. Any supplies up here in the front? No. I think I've pretty much opened all of them. Let's just check my map to be sure. It says that there's another container. Oh, it's up there. Like, Casey's got it. Alright, yeah, I think we're ready. Let's go.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Here we go.
Hello, Colgren Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery!
I'm ready. Can't wait.
To our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning.
That's very on the nose.
You're making me look bad in front of Saga.
Whoa, false start. So we wanted art, not ramblings. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Survive the summoning ritual. I love it. Whoa. Holy moly.
A whole lot of paranormal crimes happening right now. That's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
Show's drawing a crowd.
I'm ready. Where are they coming from? Oh, I see one of them.
I have him in the light.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, that works to start out.
More taken on the way.
Come on. Oh, no ammo. Oh, no ammo again. Oh, God. Wow, they really, swarm you quick, huh? Okay. I could use more ammo. Having only 6 bullets, is tough. Alright, maybe we'll start with our service revolver. Because we actually have a decent amount there. All right, where are they?
Take an incoming, Anderson.
Oh my gosh.
I got them for you, Anderson.
Okay, thank you. What the hell? I can't even... Oh my god. I don't... Okay. Okay. Maybe I need to, like, pre-plant some of those propane tanks. That's what I'm wondering. And just create, like, a little mine situation. Alright, I'm gonna throw one, like, right here.
A whole lot of paranormal crimes happening right now. It's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
The show's drawing a crowd.
Okay.
Anderson, head up.
Ooh. Reload.
I'll light him up.
Thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on.
They're coming.
Come on. Kill this guy. I see his weak spot. Why can I not kill him? I mean, I know I have no ammo, but I'm just like... Thank you. Oh no, I wanted to do this. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Oh my. It's not doing anything.
Anderson, trouble on the way.
Here we go. Thank goodness. Alright, where are they? Oh no, I didn't even do that. What's happening? Why can't I run forward? Here we go. Okay, for now. That was insane. Oh my gosh. Oh, is there a phase two? Oh my gosh. I wish I could have grabbed all that ammo. Maybe I still can. Maybe it did work.
I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
So that's Saga's half. But now, I have a feeling that maybe that's the big finale for her. Just with the sheer amount of ammo and stuff that we were getting there at the end. The little bonkers.
Parliament Tower. It was back.
All right, we're gonna run directly inside and see if we can end this once and for all from Alan Wake's perspective.
I'd been here many times before.
Looking a little rough.
This felt different, like my last chance, if it wasn't already too late.
All right, how are we doing? We've got a decent amount of revolver ammo. We've got a few, you know, one-hit flares. We've got one rifle shot, or double-barrel shotgun shot. Man, things are happening quick.
Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late?
Get to the writer's room. Okay. Just looking around here real quick to see if anything is different, but...
Scratch was in there, writing his horror story. There was still time to stop him. I needed to get inside.
Okay. So, not that way, I'm presuming. Is this like a maze, or... I gotta get sucked into the art project.
So much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. God, I tried so hard. I can't. made his decision, most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject.
Oh, she's gonna go into
art.
The dark place willingly? Although she doesn't necessarily know it in those terms, of course, but... Oh no. Alice Wake took her own life shortly after completing her work on The Dark Place. She will be missed, but will live on through her art? Oh gosh. What follows are her final photographs. Now, did she actually take her own life? Or did she take her own life in the way that Alan Wake supposedly took his own life? Is this back in Cauldron Lake? Wow, that is heavy.
Alice was dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return.
I am Scratch. I just started that loop. It looks like the rage of me losing Alice turns me into Scratch, but I am Alan Wake.
Before.
I'd seen it from the other side of the desk,
this was
right?
Not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me.
Wow.
I killed her.
That is one of the most depressing endings that you could possibly conceive of. Like, yeah, I guess the implication is like Scratch is not actually a separate entity. I mean, maybe I'm sure the dark place did its part in, or the dark presence did its part in corrupting, in egging Alan Wake on to do this. But it is certainly not fully culpable. It would seem like just Alan's issues with anger have sort of just bubbled to the surface and made him more amenable to this type of, you know, conclusion. Sad. So that's the end of initiation, which means that all we have left is to finish the writing of Return, right?
From the dark place with the song and the clicker, but he didn't end up here now.
Oh, he came out in the past.
He landed after I faced Nightingale in the overlap.
Interesting. So there's a little bit of timeline variation.
Hey. A
Are you okay?
Oh, no! It's my fault! He got out with my face scratched!
That night I found Wake here. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake. They're the same person.
He's here! Scratch! Watch out, Anderson!
Uh-oh.
Sebas, Scratch is Wake, with a dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell.
When oh, inside, gosh.
Lock it.
What?
And blast it with all you got.
That's your plan?
Hit him, Estevez!
He's too fast. Anderson, pin him down with gunfire for me to get the light on him.
On it.
Damn it. Anderson, we lost power.
Oh, gosh. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, am I supposed to be hitting these? Alright, what? So what exactly am I supposed to be doing here? I don't quite get it. Point the light arrays towards the cell. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. I sort of missed what I was supposed to do. Why is that not working? I don't understand. What did I do wrong? Gosh, that was... Right, there's clearly something I'm missing.
What? Shoot him to pin him down.
Oh, I see, I see, I see. Why can't I... Oh god, I'm stuck in my inventory screen. Stupid. Okay. Well, I understand what I'm supposed to do now. Still very...
He's too fast. Anderson, pin him down with gunfire for me to get the light on him.
Why can't I... God, that is zero time whatsoever. Come on.
You got fighting blood in you, kiddo.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. You're going down. Get him where it hurts, kiddo. You picked a family to mess with, devil.
Got him. Get the light on.
Okay. Alright, almost there. Just one more. We'll do it. There we go. Alright, that's one. No, I didn't mean to do that.
Need to point the lights at the cell.
Reload. Why am I not reloading? Come on. Let me heal. God damn it. Have to heal.
Lights are out. I'll get it running. Just be ready.
Need to rotate the lights.
Make us proud, Saga!
Right, where is he? God.
You're gonna be sorry, Scratch.
Here we go. Did I do it? I don't think I did it. Okay, we're good. We got the arrows. Come with me into the cell. Oh man, that was tense. Oh, what? FBC, you're slacking on the job. That didn't work at all. We need something more powerful, I guess, than those lights. But it may be released, Alan?
Wait. Is it you?
I'm so sorry.
Did it work?
Sort of. Oh, no, not at all.
Casey?
He found somebody else to possess. Help here. So now she's trapped in the dark place?
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. Tear Fest is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.
Oh dear. Oh no. Who grabbed it? Was that Alice? Was it Saga? Oh man, things are looking dire.
Tom, we need to get to our next gig. We're doing this for you and our lovely Saga. You take care of things on this side.
Oh, they're going into the...
I'd seen it all play out. Like a horror movie I've been forced to watch. The Dark Presence held all the cards now.
Whoa. Okay. And I have no items. But I guess that makes sense because it was in the past or whatever. Okay, well, I think we'll take a break here. That was a lot happened this episode, but we've got a big finale, I'm sure, coming up real soon. Thank you so much for watching. I can't believe how much happened just on this small little beach here, but a ton happened. Some really, really cool set pieces. And just, you know, the night is always darkest before the dawn, and I can't wait to see what it is that we can do to get us out of this pickle that we're in. Thanks so much for watching, everybody, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.